I'm on a mission, I'm screaming until they listen. Dr. King died for freedom. I'm carrying on tradition. My people want justice. I'm carrying that petition. Police out here killing us. We're going to need some more conviction. Peaceful and passive are not the same thing. Know the difference. We are not supposed to lay down and die with no resistance. So I don't have the right to do nothing.
Talk about it.
I don't have the right not to fight for my life. It's a gift from God.
When I take a look around, what do I see? I see the struggle.
I see the struggle.
I see self-hate.
I see self-hate.
I see the need for a change.
Oh yeah.
The cycle keeps repeating.
Repeating.
And we're supposed to be healing.
We're supposed to be healing.
I say, dear Lord.
Dear Lord.
Justice is what we need.
We need justice.
Justice is what we need. I'm wondering, when will things be right for us? And if we don't fight back, who gon' fight for us?
Yeah.
Police do what they want, they who we supposed to trust. But they so quick to handcuff and pull guns on us. It's like the government trying to show us our place. Like we nothing but a stain they trying to erase.
Going nowhere.
I wish I could wipe these tears from every mother's face. These police can shoot a kid and beat that case. Talking Philando, Eric, and Trayvon. McDonald's 17 years old, shot 16 times. In his back, he was running, but that's not a crime. If we don't start getting some justice, we gon' lose our mind. Albion, Michigan, is dealing with a similar case. Davion, only 13, beating pepper spray. The mayor must think it's okay to use this kind of force. I just don't get how this ain't even make it to court.
When I take a look around, what do I see?
The system's corrupted. But I see hope,
I see hope,
and I see strength.
Oh yeah.
The cycle keeps repeating.
It's repeating.
And justice lost its meaning.
Justice has no meaning.
I say, dear Lord,
dear Lord,
don't let the cycle repeat.
No.
Victory is what we need.
A 13-year-old teenager with mental health issues being punched and pepper sprayed by a police officer. The 13-year-old is handcuffed with his hands behind his back
right
when the officer starts swinging.
We recognize this is a fight we can't fight on our own. So Lord, your name is what we calling on. They trying to test our faith, do us all kind of wrong. But they can't shut us up, we gon' sing our song. We speak for every person who don't got a voice. And y'all gon' listen to us, you don't got a choice.
We will be heard.
We tired of feeling like this, it's unfair. All we asking is to treat our children like you really care. With my closing remarks, let me say rest in peace to every victim that fell in the hands of police. They job is to protect us, ain't no more talking. What we demanding now is justice.
When I take a look around, what do I see?
I see the struggle.
Struggle.
I see self-hate.
I see self-hate.
I see the need for a change.
We need change.
The cycle keeps repeating.
We can't let this keep happening.
And we supposed to be healing.
Enough is enough.
I say, dear Lord,
we at war with each other.
Justice is what
we
need.
Which means we're also at war with ourselves.
Justice is what we need.
And until we can come together, I'm afraid this cycle will never end. Now is our time. It starts with me and it starts with you. It's time to unite. This social injustice must come to an end.